A Delaware fire marshal facing charges of driving under the influence. Police pulled over 53-year-old James Jobes for speeding in Queen Anne's County, Maryland. According to court documents, he was driving 83 miles per hour in a 55 miles per hour zone. Jobes is the fire marshal and deputy chief of fire prevention in Wilmington, Delaware. Katie Johnston, 4WJZ.com.